now live in a world where if you step in front of a car, it will explode. So why are you paying attention to cars?